Developing story now at 6:03 here. Indiana DNR investigating after a man's body was pulled from the White River near the Indianapolis Zoo. Marion County Coroner is working to identify that man, but officials say it could take a while because of his condition. There's no word on how long he may have been there. If you know anything, you're asked to call Crime Stoppers at 262-TIPS.